before we give you any more information on that. The leaders, though, heading up towards Coppice Corner once again. The driver getting out of the car, we think it was the number 86 car, which is that of Leigh Brown.
It's about the first race as well, because that didn't really go to plan in the first quarter, did it?
No, I got a really good start, and all the way through testing yesterday, we've taken the wide line. It's been perfect all day. And then we hit some oil, and a Paul Cook came past after me, and about 8 minutes went into the gravel. And then we